thank you for your mercy in Christ Jesus. We thank you for the grace that you provide, and we pray now on this day and this day forward that your grace would overflow in the life of Garrett and Loni in this covenant union they are making together this day before you and before these witnesses, that you would indeed help them to humble themselves before you and to pursue you and to seek you as the treasure that you are.